Hey guys, how's it going? It's 8-Bit Eric. Welcome to the channel. Today we're going to play a game called Crystal Clash. Now, what is Crystal Clash? It's a mix of lane battles and deck building with an action pack, tug of war strategy type of gameplay mechanic. It's like an RTS mod from back in the day. So you can play 2v2 or co-op with a friend or pair up with new allies and enemies. You collect cards, build your decks, and have fun crushing your enemies. It's not pay to win. There is some microtransactions, but this is purely cosmetic. So you can earn everything in the game just by completing it and playing it. I'm gonna leave a link down below in the description so you guys can check it out. Full disclosure, this is a sponsored gameplay video. All right, so we are at the tutorial. So let's go ahead and begin. Your goal is to destroy the enemy base. Got it. All right. Here we go. First step in every match, build spawners to produce units. Click on a tile to place the spawner. All right. Build a spawner to produce even more units. Click on another tile. All right. So it's like a tower defense, deck building. Spawners produce some units. They walk automatically towards the enemy base. Let's watch what happens. All right. So we got these guys. Go, little guys. Go, little guys. Go. I guess I just sit back and relax and watch the action. I need more units. You can summon more to attack. Can do. Summon archers from the deck. You can only summon units in the green zone. So here we go. Each summon costs mana and it refills over time. Here we go, arch the dude. Keep it up. There we go. Units capture towers with no enemies nearby. Watch that blue circle filling up. So now we are capturing a tower. Captured towers extend your green summoning zone. Keep attacking. Select summon ballista from your deck. I was going to say ballista. So during summoning, units are incapacitated. Be careful dropping them in range of enemies. So let's go over here. No range right there. Range Rover Overdrive. Range Rover Overdrive. All right. Can I summon anything else? Does not seem like it. But that guy took care of my dirty woik anyway. Now we got a group of ragamuffins. You could take out these golems by casting a spell. Spells can be cast anywhere. Select a Hail of Arrows spell from your deck. Let's get it and let's take out the golems. Oh my gosh, that was like a one-hit kill almost, except for the guy in the middle. All right, go ahead. Spending mana generates essence. You do have enough essence to build another spawner. Let's build another spawner. Select the archer spawner. And let's place it. Jump back into the fight. Let's move the camera to the next enemy camp. So move it. Holding the right mouse button. Okay, so there we go. We're moving it. Now try to defeat the last outpost on my own. Okay, we are going to do the volley. And we're gonna summon a ballista. We're gonna summon another one. We're gonna summon some troops, some archers. There we go. I think we're doing it. I think we're doing it. Let's summon the archers right here. Well played. Destroy the enemy base to win the match. Here we go. Destroy it. Destroy it, my minions. Destroy the enemy base. Okay. That's a big old golem. There we go. Got him. Get that. Let's just over here. I'm just throwing all my stuff because this dude right here is big and scary. He's big and scary. So here we go. All right. What's going on here? Big old golem. So you have to spawn your stuff in the green. Oh, I got him. Simple as a pimple. Victory is mine. All right. Easy. Easy. Lemon squeezy. White Legion starter deck unlocked. So you can see right here, simple as a pimple. You can unlock stuff just by playing the game. Again, let me reiterate, this ain't a pay to play game. You can unlock anything just by playing through. So we got a new deck unlocked. So let's open the quest list. Play the tutorial. Collect the quest reward. Look at this. I'm collecting rewards. What did I get? a new card. So we got the Sapling Bush. We got the Void Bane. And we got the Gatlin Drone. I'm not sure which one I should pick. Let's do the Gatlin Drone. Check out your new deck in the deck builder. Collect more cards by winning games. Again, proven right here. All you gotta do is just play the game. You unlock everything. Biggity bang. All right. 1, 2, 3. Forget about it. Let's open the deck builder. So click deck builder at the top to edit your decks. So this is a feature. This is the deck builder. This is how you basically get your decks going on. So you can see there's different decks here. New. We'll throw this right here. You can see the card details, the charge cooldown, the cost, whether it's armored, things like that. Am I able to add? Okay, so I do have that in my, those in my deck already. How do I add that? Okay, it's in the deck. All right, we got our deck right here. You can see all the things right here at the bottom of the screen. We are done. And we can collect a reward. Collect a reward, which is 100 coins, and we'll collect another 100 coins. So now our next objective is to click the play button on the top left and start any match. And unlocks the Green Legion starter deck. All right, so let's do this. So this is gonna be a solo match. To make games fair, you only match against decks of the same tier. Play together with a friend in a casual match. I don't have any friends ready on here. So anybody wants to play with me later, let me know. So we are in a queue. Oh, 587 people playing. All right, so we are in a random 2v2 match. All right, I wasn't expecting it. That was fast too. That connected quickly. People are playing this game like that already? That's exciting. Like, I wasn't expecting that. All right, so where's our spawner? This is our spawner right here. I guess we could add it. Add it. All right, enter the fray. We'll put our dudes. Shields up, light pulse. What else do I have? Footmen, archers, more archers. And that's it for right now. And it's 2v2. Let's go see what's going on. Oh my gosh, look at all this. Look at all this chaos. Oh my gosh. Wow. Those are like pink flower things? What in the world is that? Pink flower things. I wasn't expecting pink flowers. Alright. And we got little lasers. Let's add some more footmen. Right here. Looks like we can use our little laser cannon ourselves. We got a light pulse, so let's use that. It blinds everybody. We got shields up. And give the ally. Okay, so we got a shield. We can give the allies thing. We have a stun thing. And go and add some more spawns over here. Add that. And looks like we got some footman, some archers. I think we're doing pretty good. Say so myself, looking at the bottom right of the screen. Looks like we're crushing it with the map. So you can only put your characters in the green part up here. And we'll go ahead, we'll stun the enemies. I don't know who we're playing against, but we're sure whooping their butt. I'm just saying, they're probably gonna rage quit here in a minute. This is, I'm actually enjoying this a lot more than I thought I would have. Okay, let's just get them. Shooter. Shooter. Shoota. There we go. Get some of those late. Oh no, I can't fill that out now. Is this the base? I think we defeated the base. I think that's it. We just gotta tear this guy down and it's game over for him. It's Coitons. It's Coitons, I hear. It's Coitons. This guy's determined right there. Get some of that. I think we got it. I think we're like literally a split second from winning. Like literally, I could taste it on my tongue. I could taste the victory. Come on, any day. Any day now, hombre. I think this is it. I think this is it. Oop. Victory! Who is the man, man? I'm just saying. Alright. Who's the man, man? You are the man, man. So what did we unlock? We leveled up and we get a new reward card. A crystal shine. We have footman spawner or... skeletons. That's a new one. I haven't seen skeletons. Alright. And we reached almost a new level. We're almost at level 2 now, guys. Wow. Get premium? Premium. How do you get premium? I have no idea, but look at that. Oh, and your cards themselves level up too? Holy cow. There's our score sheet. Alright. Green Legion starter deck unlocked. So yes, you see, I didn't have to pay for Jack to get a Green Legion starter deck. I just got it. Like that. Like a biggity bang. Alright. So let's go ahead. Let's go to the deck builder, actually. And let's take a look at this. So we got a whole bunch of new cards. You can see Cataclysm. And what do we got? Entangling Roots. Okay. Giant Growth. So all these are in the deck that we have right here. And then there's also new ones. So I could actually add like the Gantlin and a couple of these. Switch them out. You can customize your own deck. Okay. You can buy a deck slot. Additional deck slot. You earn the coins. So you get 8,000 gameplay coins and then these gems, I guess. I don't have enough. You can add a new deck. So, ooh, customizing. Okay. So you could customize your decks right here. Just kind of go through and see what cards you got and drag and drop them in here. Okay. Look at that. I'm not even reading anything, but... We will go ahead and just, there we go. Custom deck right there. That's my deck. You see this deck? It's my deck and I'm taking it back. Bonus props if you tell me what movie reference I just parodied right there. So yeah, this game seems like it's pretty easy thus far. So let's continue playing. All right, so check this out. We got a card vendor and this is an overview of all the cards and the unlock quest. So I guess you can pay to raise the, I guess, level them up. Shields up, archers, footman spawner. Let's do footman. Let's see what happens if I pay. In progress. Done. So what was that? I guess maybe I grew them. I managed to get it leveled up, I guess. And then you can see right here, you can unlock 17... Summon 17 monks to do a pre-spawner. Unlock the card priest. Unlock the monk. Okay, so see, all this is progression through the game. So you gotta unlock certain things. Okay. Let's look at the shop. So right now I have 40 gems. You earn the gems and you could buy stuff in the shop. And again, doesn't look like it's half bad. Leaderboards unlock at level 5. I don't have leaderboards yet. And I did not get any missions. So let's go ahead. 2v2. And let's do it. That was a rush. That was actually a little rush right there. If I'm gonna be completely honest, that was a little rush. So let's do it. We're facing Mag and Sumsum. Mag. I wonder if they went to Magfest. So, okay. Let's summon Archer. Summon that. Okay, I don't even know if the other dude is summoning his stuff yet. Where's my partner? Stage 1, into the fray. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Ugh. Y'all watch TikTok? That's a TikTok reference right there. Cringe talk. There we go. Stun those guys. So it's actually really easy to figure out and play. If my dumbass can figure it out, and play the game than your dumbass can. Very easy, self-explanatory. Say, look at this action going on. I'm very excited. I like leveling up. This kind of has like a an RPG vibe and stuff like that. So I dig games that have leveling systems and skill trees, and I could see this being something that would definitely occupy my time quite a bit. Let's add that. So we got a few spawns, and we can add different creatures and stuff. We're just whooping them. Look at this bottom right screen right here. We're whooping. We are actually whipping these guys like a government mule. Oh, look, they got like a Grim Reaper looking character right here. Let's raise the shields and let's hope. Yeah, there we go. Come around onto the next spot. Hold on to your butts. There we go. Come on. Get him. Got him. Look at this. Get out of the way, little flowers. What's this? A worm? I'm just a worm. I'm inside. Meet the missus. Okay. Let's go. Come on. There we go. Oh. Got him. Shooter. Shoot. Oh, look. I'm already at the freaking end. Almost. Shooter. Shooter. There we go. Shields up. Look, there ain't no enemy in sight right here. Ain't no way. Ain't no way, boy. Ain't no way. Are they even trying? Are these guys even trying? Can somebody tell me, are these guys trying? Look at this. No enemies at all. It's like they just completely went kaput and just gave up right there. Definite victory. Wow. That was a good round. 2v2 and co-op challenge. And I got 400 coins and 40 gems. More rewards. Daily and weekly quest unlocked. So I got daily and weekly. There's leaderboards at 5. Oh, I got to get level 3 to get that. Okay, so you can see there's a level up reward system. Almost like a battle pass of sorts. Like, you know, like for games like Fortnite and stuff, you get certain rewards and things for progressing. Looks like it caps up at level 60 for right now. So 2v2 co-op. All right, new thing. Let's see. We got shields up, entangling roots, and skeletons. Let's do entangling roots because I don't know if I got that. And we ranked up. We just need 233 more to get to level 3. Can we do it? I think we can do it, guys. I don't know about y'all. All right, continuing on. Good game. GG's all around. Oh shoot, new deck. Black Legion starter deck unlocked. Take a look at this. Wow. All right. I could definitely dig that. Can you dig it? We can dig it. Can y'all dig it? We can dig it. Can y'all dig it? We can dig it. Can y'all dig it? All right. Let's start her up again. I think I'm doing pretty good with the Forces of Light. Although this card set looks pretty legit. It's all dark and mysterious. But I think I'm doing pretty good with the Forces of Light. So let's just stick with that. Let's keep it. I don't like change. I don't like change. So here we go. Twinkle Sky. I'm teaming with somebody named Tinkle. Umble Mumble, Sheldon Carper, and Twinkle Sky. Nice to meet y'all. If y'all are watching this, subscribe. Here we go. Let's do it. Let's do it. Come on. Let's go. All right. Footman Spawner. I think me and my partner are going to crush it again. So far, I am absolutely undefeated in this game. I think I'm the world's greatest player at this game. I'm not trying to brag. I'm not trying to brag. But I think I might be the best gamer of this century when it comes to this game. I'm just saying, you guys might want to fact check that. Write it down. Fact check it. Discount double check. There we go. What is going on right here? There we go. Beat him up. Whoop him. Man, look at that. So much green that I could put my characters in. We're just crushing it. Look at all this green back here. Nobody stands a chance against the 8BE. Let's shield our guys up. Let's go ahead and spawn some archers way over here. Got an archer that we could spawn. And we'll move back over here. Oh, here we go. Got that. Got that. Got that. Stun those dudes. These guys are toast. Got them. Do that. All right. We're filling it. We're filling it. Got it. Boom. All right. Oh, man, look. Our characters are just on top of it. Really, just right on top of it. No issues at all, bucko. You hear me, sonny boy? Excuse me, sonny. Know where I can win some games? Come on. Look at that. Are they even trying again, mate? Are you even trying again, mate? I don't think they're trying, mate. Let me know if you're trying, mate. Shield up. Up. Look at that. Unfreaking defeated, guys. Undefeated. Victory is ours. Undefeated. I'm like the Bill Goldberg of this game. I'm officially the Bill Goldberg of Crystal Clash. So level up to 3. Daily and weekly unlocked. Let's get Echoes of the Future. Huh. Display it doubles your income for the next 30 seconds. Okay, I like that. Priest has been unlocked. We're not talking Judas Priest. You can get it with money. Get it with the cash money. Oh, look at that. Priest spawner unlocked as well. Oh my gosh. It's like Christmas in July. Surge of Light unlocked. Oh my gosh, that's expensive. 1,200? Good lord, that's a lot of money. Let's get it. You only live once, right? Spend all the money. Okay, I got Footman. Shields up. Like, oh, I'm broke. Broke. Oh, look at this. We got some rewards. We're not broke anymore, so open the tab, card vendor. Collect the reward. Play my third match. Look at all this. I'm about to get loaded. Play my third match. Look at this. Blue Legion starter deck unlocked just for playing the game. That's all robotic and stuff. What else we got? Get a new card from the vendor. Check. 500. Win one match using blue cards. Look at this. Reward new card. Let's get a Frostworm spawner. How about that? Frostworm spawner seems like something that I can get into. So, wow, look at this. Win 25 matches. Shields up. Let's go ahead and purchase that. All right, moving forward. Let's do another round. You guys want another round? I think y'all want another round. Let's do it. And I'm sticking with Forces of Light. Booyah. Gosh. Some freaking serious fun. So, we're playing Pale Odyssey and 8-Bit Eric versus Arshtatuini and Frongus Run. Weird names. Weird names. All right. Here we go. I'm excited. This is actually something that I can dig. I'm not sure if this is on console yet or not, or if it's just a Steam game. I haven't gotten that far on research, but I can definitely dig playing this. If this comes out. But you know what? It doesn't need to come out because I could play it right here on PC. And so can you guys if you check the link in the description. All right, let's stun these dudes. Look at that. We're going to war, mateys. Let's spawn some more guys. Alright. Kicking butt. Kicking butt. Alright. Seems like my guys might be a little weak. I don't even know if my partner has stuff spawned yet. But we're gonna do the shields. We're gonna get that. Oh, nope. I don't have enough essence. So I guess there's like a cooldown time between spawning your characters or something like that. Because it seems like... Oh, here we go. Speaking of spawns, let's put another trooper spawn. And we'll go ahead. Hypothetically, you could just stick around right here. And at the base. But then you wouldn't be able to take advantage of spawning your guys. I don't know. This one seems half and half looking at the map on the bottom right. Seems like the battle is a little half and half. Doesn't seem like anybody has the clear-cut advantage. I think this base right here is where it comes down. So let's figure it out. There we go. Alright. Come on, guys. Got it. This battle's the hardest one I've had so far, just because it seems like the opponents know what they're doing. But I think we're gonna win. I think my undefeated record will remain. Alright. I think we're good to go. I think my undefeated record will remain. And it'll be intact as the Bill Goldberg of this game. I cannot fail. I have to do it for the 8-bit Eric Nation, ladies and gentlemen. I have to do it for the 8-BE Nation. I told you. All day. Every day. There we go. Boom. Look at that. I took that base. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. Come on, come on, come on. I know you want it. I know you want it. I know you want it. Come on, come on, come on. Which movie? Let me know down below in the comment section. Look at this. These guys are holding their own right here, but not for long. Stun them right there. Stage 2. Towers gain strength. So we... What? I got stage 2? I don't know what happened there. But it looks like we are... We're gonna make it after all. We're backing them up. Look. We are definitely backing them up. That's the end right there. I think we're gonna win this, boys and girls. I genuinely think we got this by the AS. S. There we go. Let's stun these guys. Come on. I ain't even gonna call the different spawners. I have spawners over here. I don't even need them. I don't even think I need them. Nope, I won't even do it. I think we're gonna crush them just all right without it. There we go. Look at this. They don't even have any dudes. Look at this. We're just taking off. Straight up. We got it. Looks like the streak is more legendary than Undertaker. I got it. Here we go. Not losing today, buddy. Not losing today, bucko. Okay, well, they're suddenly spawning a lot of dudes all of a sudden. Okay, here we go. Come on. Come on. Let's go. We can do it. We can do it. Put your back into it. Okay, I think I might have to spawn. I think I might have to come over here and call some more spawns. There we go. This is strategic. There we go. Just call him. Go for it. Go for it, bucko. Come on. I'm just gonna stay right here. And spawn all the dudes that I can. They eventually will catch up, right? They ain't coming to our area, I'll tell you that much. Look at that, we got all these dudes. And they only got like, what? Two guys defending over here? There we go. We got a little worm. I think we're good to go here. We got some lasers and stuff. There we go. They're crushing it now. Look, we got those lasers pointed right at that gem. So we're gonna win. We're gonna go here. We're getting it. I'm calling it now. The streak survives. Undertaker ain't got nothing on me. So yeah, guys, I had fun playing this. What do you guys think? Let me know. Again, check the link down below in the description. I will see you later. Thank you for watching.